Let me ask you first about your reaction to the international plan between the United States and Russia to seize Syria's chemical weapons and destroy them. Does that satisfy you? Does that satisfy Israel?
Well, it's too early to tell. I mean, I think we have just proved again, the international community has just proved again, that if you want to negotiate, you'll better have a big stick in your hand, or in this case, a big tomahawk in your hand, and then you can negotiate. This is, I mean, it's the Middle East. You have to have sticks with the carrots. It's too early to say if this will succeed. What we need is for all chemical weapons to be removed from Syria. When this will happen, I will tell you it's a great success. Until this is happening, we're still looking at it.